First picture ever taken of Sacramento to evidence collected of a serial killer, Dorothea Puente. It's all being collected and archived.
Yeah, KCRA3 photojournalist Mike Reinhardt gives us a look at the work of the keepers of Sacramento's history.
It's one of the largest facilities of its kind.
This is a daguerreotype. This is the first photograph taken of Sacramento, the earliest photograph that we know of.
The Center for Sacramento History has some 20 to 30,000 artifacts and privately donated collections. It includes city and county records, theatrical materials, and items from the gold rush.
These are drawings that were made by a 49er, and the things that are wonderful about them is that they show the street scenes here in Sacramento. They also show life in the camps.
All documenting the lives and activities of the residents of the Sacramento region.
The main thing that historians do and the main reason that we collect is that we learn from the past. This is the Dorothy Puente's case. And what we have here are the evidence materials from that case. This is the shovel. You can see the evidence tags are still on these. We won't take these off. And these are her boots. These are some of the checks that she cashed.
The Puente case captured media attention for a very long time.
KCRA TV is represented here as well. In the days before digital cameras, cell phone videos, and YouTube postings, all news photographers shot their materials on film. California's governors, earthquakes and droughts, and local sports. Approximately 10 million feet of film is stored here and preserved for future generations.
It's definitely about preservation. It's about education. If we don't pay attention to history, we're doomed to repeat it.
In Sacramento, Mike Reinhardt, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, we hate to tell you, the archives are not available for public viewing, but the center is available by appointment for those who are looking to research public documents.
Yes, so there's a way to get in there if you want to. The center does have some exhibits at the Sacramento History Museum at McClellan Air Park, and you can find a link to their site by clicking on the As Seen On section of our site, KCRA.com.